Greetings world. We are anonymous. The following message is from the Wraith, also known as the Sick Joker. And it is directed towards the presidential candidate Donald Trump. Mr. Trump. I have followed this most unusual election cycle. While you are not my ideal choice, you are the best of the choices given to us. I am in favor of your proposal to build a wall along the U.S.-Mexican border. Anonymous has been at war with the cartels of Mexico and South America. The wall will help deter their smuggling activities, especially human trafficking. Mr. Trump, I am here to offer advice on how to conduct the rest of the election process. Do as you will with the advice I am giving to you. You can take it or leave it, the choice is yours. Mr. Trump, it seems that there is a lack of unity and support for your candidacy. You may have the populists on your side, but you still need political allies. You must show the undecided voters that you can get things done, and bring about unity. Start by reaching out to your fellow Republicans, and take steps to bring them together. There are several ways to do this. Number 1. Choose Marco Rubio as your vice president. He is youth can bring in younger voters and his Hispanic heritage can bring in Hispanic voters. Most importantly, he represents the swing state of Florida. Florida can make or break an election, and having Rubio by your side can ensure victory. Number 2. Offer Ted Cruz a vacant seat on the Supreme Court in exchange for his endorsement. Cruz has incredible knowledge and understanding of the Constitution. He would make an excellent Supreme Court justice. His endorsement can broaden your support with the hardline conservatives. Number 3. Raise money for the Republican National Committee. The RNC cannot rely solely on you taking the presidency. They have to win congressional, senatorial, gubernatorial, and other elections as well. Helping your party win races around the country will bring their full support behind you. This will also help you establish political allies. Number 4. Offer positions in your administration to your former opponents. Chris Christie would be a great choice for Attorney General and Ben Carson would be an excellent Surgeon General. Scott Walker and Bobby Jindal can be strong assets to your administration. Personally, I would love to see Rudy Giuliani as Director of Homeland Security. I admit that I am biased when it comes to Giuliani, being a New Yorker myself, and seeing how he turned that city around. Number 5. Let people know that you are giving up power to be President of the United States. You will now be confined to the limits and responsibilities of the office. You, Mr. Trump, as President will be the first non-career politician to hold office since Dwight Eisenhower. On top of that, being President will be a step down from your current position in life. If you are willing to give up the freedom of being a billionaire playboy, then you must really care about the job. I appreciate your time in observing these suggestions. You can take them or leave them. Good luck, Mr. Trump. I sincerely hope you win the election, and I sincerely hope you keep your word. I am casting my vote for you, but it is just one vote. Make America great again. Your loyal supporter. The Wraith, aka the Sick Joker. We are anonymous. We are Legion. United as one. Divided by zero. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.